Hey everybody, welcome back to MediCraft 2.1, and we are standing atop the fun park right now. And I didn't upload a video on Sunday because I played and recorded Fear Saturday, and then I wanted to get some stuff built here because we're getting close to me putting this thing up for a download. I want some fun things in here for you guys, not just to look at, but you know, rides and stuff like that and different things to adventure through. So I'll show you here in this video some of the stuff I made for you. All right. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. This might be a death trap. I actually fell a couple of times from this building it, because you got, it's just a nightmare. It's a nightmare to build, but should we test it out? You see what it is? It's a like a roller coaster. Like if you go to the regular amusement parks, there always be, you know, regular roller coasters that start and finish. This one here is like one of those that just takes off and then bam, it's done. That's it. It's like a crazy, almost a one-way type of. But when you fall, you're gonna fall through lava and water and lava and water and lava and water, and we're gonna test it out and see just if it works and if it's fun or if it's just a death trap, you know what I mean? Hey, can always use some more coal. Cause I got something else to show you guys too. Another new area that I was working on, and it's not a fun park. It's gonna be kind of like, not a maze. I'm not exactly sure yet, but it's gonna involve redstone and stuff like that. Cause I made the magic door the other day. And it kind of, you know, reminded me that I like kind of messing with that stuff and trying to figure that stuff out. So I decided to make an area out that way in a desert that's going to have to do with a lot of redstone. So we'll go check that out pretty soon. But should I ride this thing? Scary. Scary time. Scary time. All right. Let's try this thing out. Uh-oh, here we go. You ready? All right, we're going up. Now, I will tell you what the levels are. You know, as we're going up, I tried to get it. I think I got it almost all the way to the top as far as height limit goes. I think that this one right here is 199. All right, so we're at 199 right here. Whoa, look it. We are way up in the air. We go up again. It's supposed to be like, you know, if this was a real ride, you know how going up these hills are scary. Here we go. We're at 253 right here. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, we're on fire. We're not. We're on fire. We're not. We're on fire. We're not. We're falling still. Oh, there's no track on this side. Oh, there it is. Ha ha! Saved. Saved by the bell. Oh, dude. Hey. The thing was, I made it all out of wood. Maybe it wasn't a good idea making it out of wood with the fire, but so with the armor I have on, which is, it's just diamond armor. I mean, the helmet is enchanted and the boots are enchanted with protection, but you can see I really didn't take very much damage at all. So that's pretty cool, huh? Little, and it actually took a long time to make, just because you got to be so careful, you know, obviously when you get up to a certain height, but lining those up and making that, that's what took forever. It took a long time. It's really boring and tedious, but when the end result, it's just, you know, just a little ride. And you can see here, this is where the roller coaster itself actually finishes. This is the finishing part of the roller coaster here, as it comes around from that way, and it takes off, I forget. It goes that way. I think we should ride it. What do you guys think? Think we should ride two coasters in one video? Two roller coasters in one video? I think we should. We got boots on. Watch this. Feather falling boots. 360. Oh yeah. All right. So we'll go back down here. We'll go like in the normal entrance of the thing. Woo! All right. And then here, look it. It's an M. It's an M out of lily pads, because I hate lily pads because they break your boat. But somebody said they're not going to break your boat anymore in the new in the new update coming out, I think August 1st. So we got our little notch pictures coming in here. Going through the line. I hate waiting in line. All right, here we go. We're going into the coaster here. So this is the return, and then this is the launch pad. So let's see how long this is. It shouldn't be too bad. So we go right here, and we got a drop right away. A drop. We're dropping. Boom. There's the return right there. You can see. Well, it's kind of hard to see, but that's the return right there. And it's, you know, there's not a whole lot to this one. You know, it's kind of a lot of straight lines, but I put a couple of drops in it, some ups, some downs, some funny things on the side, you know, lava, water, things like that. But it's a fun little ride, and it works pretty good. I don't know if I've actually ridden the whole thing yet. But look at it. It's got some nice views as you're coming through here. It's kind of cool. It's almost like a monorail maybe instead of a roller coaster, you know, because you get to see all the cool views as you're going by. Now, I was planning on building something out there, so as you come by here, you're something to look at on that side. I don't know. We'll see. It's a nice big green open area there. But look at this town. At night, this town looks so good. Look at it. That town looks so good at night. Now, right here, I added something. Look at it. I added some lava to the drop. Who? What hit me? Oh, I got double. Whoa, look at the water on the sides. Supposed to make you feel like you're going faster. Oh no, what the heck is this? What is that? Get up. Dude, it was a minecart on fire. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. I don't know, I haven't been, oh look at, what's that right down there? I haven't been in here forever. I was doing a. You'll see the other area I'm talking. There's that the starting part right there. We just went back through it, and then up here on the right, I think I ended up going through a mob spawner. So I just glassed it off. So you can, yeah, right up here on the right, right here. Whoa, mob spawner. So you guys can. That's a mob spawner in here, and the rail going over at the NPC, between the two NPC villages, there is a mob spawner that it goes through there as well. So if you're looking for mob spawners, there's two good zombie mob spawners. So we're underwater right here, little water action. And then we go up, and it's kind of nothing really, look at that one. Nothing really going on from here through the finish. Uh-oh, that dude's gonna shoot me, isn't he? Get out of here. Ah, I hit him, Enderman. Oh, I think I looked. Oh my gosh, look at all the skill. Oh, I hit him. Oh, get strafed. I think that Enderman's chasing me. All right, we're going. I better get my sword ready. He's chasing me. You can hear him. All right, we made it to the end. Where is he? Hey, those carts stay on fire. I don't know if that's a good thing. Where'd that Enderman go? Where is he? Where is he? Hey, get out of here. You are not welcome here, skeleton. Oh, there you. Wait. Get it. You taking dirt. Get. Where is he? Darn it. I need to get on some flat ground so I can fight him. Bring it on. Bring it on. What, I scare you off? I didn't kill him, did I? I don't think so. Maybe. I don't know. So those are the two coasters that we have. Those are the two roller coasters that I don't know if I'll do any. I mean, two. We got this little ride here. You know, it's kind of a goofy little thing, going around in circles and stuff. Oh, give me that. Oh, there he is. Oh, thank God for the boots. Oh, what? You don't have special boots when you fall there, buddy? Would you fall and hurt yourself? How'd he hurt himself when he teleported down him? I think he fell. What a noob. We're going to ride another roller coaster. It's like the roller coaster episode. Brr, brr. This one here kind of commit. You know what? I'm going to do this. Oh, nope. There, that's better. This is like the spinning teapots at Disneyland. It's like for the kids, for the little kids. If you're not, you must be this tall to ride this ride. And if you're not, this is the one you get to ride on. Like that right there is for the older folk who can take the heartache and headache of possible falling to their death through lava. And then the other one is kind of like the monorail. Then this is like the kiddie one. Uh-oh. You see that guy down there? Oh, get out of there! You're not welcome in there. Nobody said you could come inside here with the little Indiana Jones Temple of Doom Uncharted guy in there. Whoa, what was that? You know what? I haven't looked in here lately. I don't remember what I have in here. I have all kinds of chests. Holy cow. There's... Oh my gosh. I've got so much stuff. Oh my goodness! What the deuce? Dude! I've got so much stuff in this one. I forgot I had that much stuff in there. My goodness. I'll leave that in there for you guys. Where was... Oh, I guess, you know what? We'll go... Get out of here. We'll go over... We'll head over to the new area. Yeah, let's... This way you can see where it's at. I'll probably have to put some kind of rail system over to it. But we're going to go on... We'll have to go on a little tiny adventure to get over there. It's not that far. I was kind of just walking around the area, looking around. When I was... Come on. Hey, tough guy. Come here. Come here. Give me one of those pearls. I need to finish the end thing so I can do it. Come here. Where? All right, forget him. Let's go. All right. So, oh, there he is. Get over here. Give me. No pearl? What? Anybody else want to play? I didn't think so. All right, so you can see which way I'm going. The reason I went over here, when I was up on top, I could see like one of those canyons in the ground. And that's why I walked over here originally. But when I got there, it's kind of shallow. And there wasn't really much to it. What I was thinking about doing was... Cow tipper! I was thinking about... Whatchamacallit? I don't know why this thing... Oh! This thing key... I think because I'm doing saves now... Remember when my power went out? And I corrupted the world? I'm doing saves, like special saves where I'm copying the world and putting it somewhere else. I think that when I do something, it's clearing it out. So I keep getting the achievements over and over again. I don't know why. It has to be something to do with that. Because ever since I started doing this little save thing, it started like giving me my achievements again for the second time. Oh, my gosh. Look at all that coal down there. All right. So you can see where we're going, right? We're heading this way. You can't miss it. When you clear the forest, you'll see it's the desert is where I'm working now. It's this desert over here. Snow biome. Somebody said in the comments or on Twitter, they said, hey, make at least something in a snow biome. And I probably will. That's kind of why I'm over here in the desert, because I want something in each area. Look at that. It looks like it's glowing up there in the sky. And the idea to make it shaped kind of funny like that was I didn't want it to look just like straight up, turn around, straight back down. I wanted it to have some weird shape at the top. Like it's crazy looking. Look at it with the sun hitting it. It's like glowing. It's like eerie. It's almost like a top hat right there with a string hanging off of it. I don't know. Something. But that thing looks crazy cool. So here's the desert right here. You can see it's not that far over here. Oh, yeah. I like that. All right. So I'm going to do some things in this desert like... Oh, there's something right there. I'm going to build some different things in this desert. And one cool thing I found over here was... It was almost like a natural water stadium. We'll come back and look at that. It was like a natural water stadium type of thing. So spent a... I don't know. I get in these moods sometimes. It's like I talk about when I go mining, when I'm underground for a couple of days, faux days, getting kind of the groove of doing something and look at the clock and I've been working on it for like 2-3 hours And again, it's not something that makes for good video, just like, you know, busting things away and working with the sand and stuff, because the sand is a pain in the butt to work with, just like gravel. But look at this thing. It's crazy. Oh yeah. So you go in here. Look at this. It was this thing was here. This thing was here, and this side were basically shaped. I added all the sandstone bricks or sandstone slabs to this thing. And then cactus for days. And then I just put some blue accents on the side here to kind of break it up, because at this point these don't match. You can see how much higher this goes than this. But it's just a little whatever, a little something something. I was going to just make some different things out here in the desert. And this is like the first thing that I worked on, which was because this water was already here. You'll see on the backside here. I had to build this all up, but it's a desert. I'd say there's so much sand here. Of course there is. It's a desert, you know. But I had to build all this part up here. But those front two sides were basically almost finished already, like a natural stadium. And then you got the ocean out here. It's a pretty cool area, pretty cool desert. But I figured I'd build some, I don't know, like different things in this area. Like a pyramid, maybe. I'll try and figure out how to build a sphinx. You know what that is? That's like the lion type thing that's sitting down on the ground. But that's the first big thing here. Oh, watch it. That should fall. Come on, fall. There it goes. Whoa. Those things you gotta watch out for. Sometimes they're like that over lava. And you go walking across it and all of a sudden it falls, or someone punches you in there. I've never done that before. Whee! Gotta love them boots. Gotta love the boots. You gotta get yourself enchanted feather falling boots, because then you can just run and jump off of things forever. Forever. So this thing here now is where I have... I'm not 100% sure yet, like what I'm gonna do, but the idea is I'm going to use a lot of redstone, some different doors, just some things like that. So I think it can make something pretty cool for you guys to come over here and cruise around and check it out. But this is what I'm working on. So in the next episode of MeatyCraft 2.1, we will go in here. There's no entrance other than this one to get down in there, to get down into this thing. And it's all sandstone slabs and blocks right to there. So next episode, guys, we will head down into the pyramid and see what I'm working on down in there. It's just some different things. It's a work in progress. I just basically did the shell and I started working on some other stuff. So, all right, guys, don't miss the next episode when we go down inside the pyramid, see what I got going, all right? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate and comment, and we will see you next time. Later.